Decided to come camping. I mean, I'm looking forward to it. I think it's going to be fun. But those clouds make me nervous. Specify whether or not it's waterproof, water resistant or what, but there's no fly that would normally protect us, so it's definitely going to rain. We'll see how we go. I'm not entirely convinced that this is going to work. When you put the water on it, it beads off.
It's just like a showering.
Yeah.
Tiny bit, not.
There's no fly. I'm not convinced. Alright, I'm getting hungry. Food time? Alright. You might consider that the small town life might be appealing, but then surely you're gonna miss the modern amenities of a big town. I don't know. I feel like I should be putting some fancy information about Laurieton population, stuff like that. So I will put that here. Thank you. got three epic time lapses of the sun going behind the mountain, and I also got the sun going up across the sky over the ocean. I stood on a rock and it hurt like hell. But now it's getting too dark to film, so I'm gonna stop with the filming, I think.
Big giant mosquito.
It's gone.
And then the tongue in my hand.
We better not return to Port Macquarie with malaria. That's what you get, mother.
Look at the size of the needle. That's huge.
I wonder if mosquitoes have a proboscis. Is that what
proboscis means?
Proboscis is a nose. I wonder if that's a type of nose. And good morning. Just as I suspected, it didn't rain. I totally suspected it would rain. And a beautiful morning, so I am going to the beach to check it out. I would have liked to have gotten up at sunrise. That's all right. Wifey is still asleep, so I thought I'd come out by myself and get some more footage, maybe take some photographs. So I guess, I know that this is just one night, and that little adventure is short-lived, but it still means something. And this place is beautiful. For the first time in a long time last night, I actually acknowledged the beauty of the ocean, something I haven't really done in a long time. I was going through a stage where I was kind of unable to fully appreciate or fully comprehend, you know, things that everybody else would find beautiful, attractive, serene. I just didn't feel like it was doing anything for me. And last night, as I was capturing those time lapses, wow, that was something special. Kind of like being in the moment. One of the scariest things about this video series of mine is that my photography and my videography winds up being the most interesting part of it, and that I kind of make it all seem a little bit odd. So perhaps I could set some ground rules for myself. One being to always try to be honest and speak with conviction. I mean, one of the most important things about me speaking to this camera is that, well, in making it convincing, is that talking to you is like talking to a friend. And there's totally nothing wrong with that. I mean, but no, seriously, I really need to start looking at you as being a person. When I'm talking to you, I'm talking through you to the internet, which is a bit of a psychological dilemma, but totally doable.